Welcome to this week's episode of the Keep Times podcast. Still going strong after a couple years break. Who are you and what do you do?
I'm Jesse. My pronouns are he, him. I'm Echthros and this is my noise stuff and I'm gonna do a noise set after this.
Cool. What would you say are your influences?
Like musically or just in general?
I'd say musically.
Musically? I really like Josh from Limbsbin. I don't know if you've heard of him. I just love the way that he does like blast beats on his drum machine while yelling, and it's just like everything all at once. So I just love that. In my last band, Solong, I played with my pal Connor, who runs Odd Void. It's a noise cassette tape label. And that's what really, playing with him and seeing what he does and getting into that whole catalog really kind of inspired me lots, like Death Neal and Moss Harvest, Matt, who is the other half of Odd Void who lives out in Halifax. They're just fantastic. And I don't know if you heard the new Sword Dream record, the one from the dudes from Full of Hell kind of did this noise thing. That's really great.
Did you ever collaborate with Connor's project Down Fucking Hill?
No, we're thinking about it. We were talking about it a little bit ago once we started both renting the space here at McHugh House. But it's just so hard to get together right now, and just with COVID and everything, having two people in a room just breathing the same air. So hopefully eventually we will. Him doing maybe some drums on my stuff and me doing some vocals over his stuff. That's kind of what we were thinking about, but who knows? It may never happen.
So, Groundskeeper Willie or Principal Skinner, who would win in a fight?
Oh, Groundskeeper Willie, for sure.
Why?
He's got that rake.
Good answer, good answer.
And he's super jacked in those couple episodes where he rips his shirt off, he's super jacked.
So how do you write a song?
Oh, it's pretty simple, I guess. Like, noise in lots of ways is super gear-based. It's like really kind of what you have and what the noises that those things make. Like, there's different ways that you can go about it. I just use a lot of pedals and drone synths and stuff. Like, Connor and Matt do lots of tape loops, which is, like, beyond me. That's pretty amazing. I just basically start usually with a drone with one of my instruments. And then just layer on something on top of that and then just start screaming and stuff like that. It's pretty simple. I'm coming out with an EP soon. And before I went into the studio to do it, I didn't have any time to practice beforehand. I didn't have a jam space. I was working out of town for like 3 weeks right up to like the day of recording. So I just had these like four or five ideas and I didn't even practice them before. So sometimes noise is really simple.
What's your
hard to screw up sometimes.
Fair enough. What's your favorite piece of gear to use?
Oh man. Most of my drone synths are made by Marbo Synths. I think she's from Oregon. I could totally be wrong with that. But she makes fantastic stuff. I haven't seen anything new up on her site for like a year, unfortunately. I think she might not be doing it anymore. But most of my stuff is from her. I have a lot of Earthquaker stuff. Their stuff is all amazing. That's for making the sound. And then upstairs, these are just my little amps here, which we'll do for today. But just big amps. I have really big bass amps that I run everything through to really get that feel. That's important to me.
I see you have a Sun shirt. Do you use Sun amps?
No, I wish. They're way too expensive now.
Yeah, because they don't make them anymore.
No, yeah. And then just the market drove them right up by all these Doom guys and stuff like that. But no, I wish I had some of those amps. I have a Ampeg SVT, which is just very fucking loud, and some Garnet stuff, which I like.
And do you have any new music on the way?
Yeah, I came out with a split with Everything Ever Loved last year. I'm coming out with an EP hopefully in the next couple of months. Not 100% sure about that, but really looking forward to that. I'm gonna play one or two songs off of that when we get to that part.
Cool. I think that's all I have for you today, so we'll get to the noise set.
Awesome.
Yeah.